名牌汇聚 JCY House。
有機啦，
冇 preservative，
冇防腐劑啦
，gluten free 嘅。
哇，即係咩啊？
唔知喎。好，我哋知道 gluten free 嘅啫喎。咁啊嗱，呢個咁香嘅，我哋叫做 cookie 啦嚇。但我知道有個名字，一間先話俾大家聽。咁啊，嚟自咧 Brookie Cookie 嘅 Linda 咧，就將會介紹下呢啲咁香嘅 cookie 餅，啱啱出爐嘅咋。咁啊 ，thank you so much Linda for coming。
Thank you。
I can't help it. I have to take a bite first.
Yeah, all right, enjoy.
好香喎！導演唔好意思啊，
好正啊！
又要嚇你哋流口水啦嚇！
點解有得食噶
？So Linda, tell me, he was asking me, which I cannot answer him. What is gluten free?
Gluten free is the elimination of the protein part of the wheat, barley, and rye.
Okay.
And then taking that one would be the free gluten free you can call.
Okay. All right. 簡單啲講咧，解釋啊。
唔好意思啊，
咁我繼續
啊。簡單啲講咧，即係面面筋咁解啊，冇面筋嘅面粉啊。
嗯。
咁當中咧就唔會影響到個胃嘅，即係可以好啲嘅分對對於裏邊食咗落肚之後分解嚟講，鬆化好多嘅。
原來係咁啊。咁所以 Linda, I want to ask you something. Is there a common dietary issue associated with people that purchase gluten-free foods?
Yes, like people who have celiac disease, the people who has their gluten intolerance, and also for people who wants to change of lifestyle. Like they don't want refined food, processed food. So this is where we come in. Like gluten free, no preservative, and it's clean, tasty. You can't even tell that it's gluten free.
I like the word clean.
Clean.
Correct.
係啊。咁啊，解釋下啦。其實點解咧啲人咧就係要買一啲 gluten free 嘅食物嚟食啦？因為咧係對消化系統咧有幫助，易啲消化啦。咁同埋佢講到 clean 咧，其實咧你食入口咧，你根本唔知道咧係冇咗呢一種所謂叫做面筋係咪嘅ingredient 喺入邊嘅嚇。
咁啊，想問下啦，既然講到咧好健康咁樣，係咪一定要有健康嘅問題先至要食？先至可以食到呢一隻嘅曲奇啦。
Okay, so Linda, I want to ask you, what are the symptoms of people that are diagnosed with what we call the celiac disease or gluten intolerance?
Yeah, some people who is like, if you don't know if you have the intolerance is when you have this bloating sensation.
Okay.
Some people have diarrhea.
Okay.
Pain.
Okay, I know you brought a chart for us.
Yes.
A list of symptoms for people who are gluten intolerant. Yeah. Some symptoms that we can see.
Correct.
So 我哋睇下可唔可以睇睇呢個 chart 咧，就係 Linda 啦 provide。
And also for some people, they haven't even know like they are gluten intolerant. Then if they see this one,
過輕啦，過重啦，甚至乎係好低嘅鐵質啦，你有啦嚇。咁同埋呢個嘅過度腸道嘅問題啦，有啲問題，
胃脹啊，
排泄有啲問題啦，嚇，或者係酸痛啊，或者有濕疹啊，嚇，唔夠力啊等等啦，同埋影響到一個人啲猛疹啊、脾氣啊咁樣咧，或者抽筋咧都可以係都有呢啲咁嘅症狀嘅喎。
So you're telling us that if we see symptoms like that, I should suspect I may have gluten intolerance.
You might have, you know, you might have, you might say, you know, like.Try taking gluten out of your diet. Maybe check it for a week to 10 days, and maybe you'll see result.
Okay. 因為原來好多食物入邊咧都會有 gluten 呢一樣嘢喺度嘅。咁頭先嗰個 chart 咧就俾我哋睇到咧，學你話齋啦，譬如頭痛啊、肚脹啊、digest 唔到啊呢啲咧，有可能咧就係因為你食嘅食物入邊咧有好多 gluten 嘅成分喺度咧，而令到你有呢一啲咁嘅 symptom。
亦都有機會會有流產或者係。不孕嘅跡象出現，
咁所以大家就要小心啲。而點解而家咁多食物咧，同埋 Linda 佢哋做嘅 cookies 出嚟啦，係一定要好注重咧，係 gluten free， 亦都係冇其他嘅 preservative 喺度嘅。So I was saying that I was going to tell them what's the name of the cookie that I'm eating. So I think it should come from you first. What is this cookie called?
Okay, you're having the Italian pizzelli. Which is
You let us practice that. Italian pizzelli.
Pizzelli. Pizzelli.
Pizzelli.
Pizzelli.
So what's special about this cookie? What are the ingredients in it?
Okay, it's special because we use combination of high protein flour, which is the bean flour, tapioca starch, potato starch, and also white and brown rice flour. So it's just a combination to keep, you know, to come up with this nice blend. And it doesn't taste like gluten-free.
No, no. I mean, first of all, I don't know what gluten would taste like, but, you know, I cannot taste a difference. The only thing I can taste is that it is not sweet. Like some other cookies. These cookies are really sweet. But this one, the taste is right. To my
knowledge, it also used so called organic sugar, just organic sugar.全部都用有機嘅糖去做呢啲 cookie 所以係比較健康嘅一種嚟㗎。
So tell me a little bit. So with your cookies, what differentiates your product from other gluten-free products? Because we know there are so many gluten-free products out there.
Yeah, our product is clean, and the taste is just you can tell right away. Taste is the one that's we're always. We get comment that, oh my gosh, this doesn't taste like gluten-free. Okay. Are you sure this is gluten-free? It's so good.
Okay.
That's the reason why, like, because, I, you know, I don't want to say that, but other product, really, there's an aftertaste because we don't use preservative. So what you get, what you taste is what you're, you know, what's in the ingredients at all.
Right, right. Oh, yeah. 嗱，呢樣嘢我好認同 Linda 講㗎嚇，就係話咧，佢哋嘅 product 咧，最主要咧就係個味道方面啦。個味道咧，佢就話你絕對唔會有一種咧食完之後咧，仲有一種味道喺個口度留喺度。咩嚟㗎啦？好似有一種膠質啊，係啦，嗰種膠質嘅感覺係絕對冇嘅，因為咧佢係完全係 gluten free 啦。所以佢就話咧，佢哋主要嘅 product 啦，就係話佢根本係完全咧係 gluten free， 你哋亦都 taste 唔到呢一樣。係
啦，即係可以講下大家俾我，因為我哋頭先食過咧，佢個味道係點咧？好似食雞蛋仔咁嘅，
係啊，真
係嗰種味道。但係咧就唔會係停留咁多嘅味喺個口腔度嘅，所以係係好食嘅，即係食完又再想食。
所以點解 Linda 而家 she's making a lot for us to eat? She's feeding us this morning， 即係我哋嘅早餐啊嚇。So Linda, tell me what flavors do you have for these pizzelli?
In the pizzelli section, we actually have five flavors. We have the Italian, which is the plain one.
Okay.
The almond, the chocolate, and the anise, and also we have the dairy-free, which is the coconut pizzelli.
Wow, coconut pizzelli.
Yeah. Wow, that's very yummy. Now, I also see in front of us...
Brownie.
What are those?
Brownies. Those are Rocky Road brownies.
Rocky Road?
Yes, and those are also gluten-free, because every product we do is gluten-free.
Okay.
So we do have cakes as well.
Okay, now I'm sure, before we go, people are dying to know, where are we going to buy these? 在哪里买到呢? Please tell me.
If they check the www.brookiecookie.ca.
Oh, your website right here, okay.
Yeah, that's our website.
Cookie.ca.
Correct. Wow. Okay. They can find the retails that handles our product.
Okay, so it will show a list of places that I can purchase your product.
That's correct.
Oh, thank you so much, Linda, for coming and introducing this very healthy product to us.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, Linda. Thank you, Linda. Hopefully next time
thank
I can
you
see
much.
You again with lots of breakfast.
Yeah.
Thank you so much,
thank
Linda.
You.
Thank you for having me.
So, if you want to find a good
girl, if you want to hear me continue freestyle, remember from 6月 27日起, 逢星期日晚 11点至凌晨 1点, 收听我们全新的电台节目, 三人运
动。这些店铺他都照样会拉你进。
我们年轻的时候都曾经渴望自由。很多时候都不明白到底两代之间少了些什么。比利家的味道，全新环保特纯装，家姐。